A sweeping redevelopment plan at the Balsams Grand Resort is on hold tonight after an unexpected roadblock. On Tuesday night, the Colebrook Planning Board approved a series of subdivisions of the resort property, but it asked for more time on one parcel with a history of environmental contamination. Adam Sexton joins us now to explain why the board is being cautious and the potential consequences of this delay.
Well, Tom, the developers say this setback puts the entire future of the Balsams in jeopardy, but the planning board says it cannot allow the project to move forward without knowing what might be underground in that contaminated parcel of land.
Owners of the Balsams Grand Resort say their ambitious renovation plans are in limbo after the Colebrook Planning Board held off on approving a subdivision of the resort property.
The renovation of the Balsams, because of the planning board's action, is indefinitely on hold.
The board is concerned about contamination in the parcel of land in question. In the last century, it was used as a landfill, and board members say it also served as a dump site for liquid manufacturing waste from the former Tillotson rubber factory.
We were just seeking more information on what is contained in the ground, what their remediation plan was for the future.
The board is asking the developers, Balsams View LLC, to complete an environmental impact statement and an engineering cost analysis to cap the contaminated land.
If it's not properly sealed or capped, and it could be not a problem right now, in the future it could become a liability for the town of Colebrook.
As this site is very well known to the planning board in Colebrook, and it's very well known to state officials, and there is an active program already happening to monitor this site.
Balsams View LLC spokesman Scott Trenchmontaine says the owners will continue to be responsible for the contaminated parcel. They just need to subdivide the property to secure financing for renovations. With the North Country's short construction season, they say this delay is putting the entire resort's future at risk.
The hotel must be renovated or it will not survive.
Now, the planning board says it simply wants to make an informed decision in this case. The hearing on this final subdivision has been continued until the board's next meeting in early June. Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.